Bolivia, where I am from, and I always help my mom bake her meringues. All the recipes that we bake were my family recipes, especially my grandma's recipes. Together with my two sisters, we helped my mom open the first Solo Merengues bakery in Santa Cruz, Bolivia, where I am from. When I moved to America, it was so hard to find these recipes, this food that I miss from Bolivia. So that's why in 2017, I decided to open my own bakery here, Solo Merengues in Columbus, and bring all those flavors to my new hometown. It has been an exciting journey to open the bakery in Columbus. We have been in different farmers markets and festivals to bring all these desserts to Columbus. I've had to learn how to balance growing the business and being a mom of three wonderful kids. Yeah, we are very excited to open our first storefront in the Bubbly Hall at New Albany. Right now we have desserts, meringues, but with this new storefront, we will be able to expand our menu, so we will have savory and salty food too. We will be the first restaurant outside of the East Coast that bring all these recipes from Santa Cruz, Bolivia. One of the new things that we will have in our menu are salteñas. It is like a beef or chicken stew inside an empanada. We will also have yuca fries, sonso, and different fruit juices. All the food that we will have in our menu, it's very common and easy to find in any street or corner cafe in Santa Cruz, Bolivia. The pandemic has affected us because we don't have many events or festivals in the city to bring our meringues. We think it's a perfect time right now to open our storefront because of the economy, it's starting to open up again. People are ready to eat outside, and we will be ready for them to serve them in our storefront. Our strength is marketing, and my background was helping small businesses to grow their businesses through marketing. So yeah, we will be working on digital marketing, social media, our website. We have been very good with our social media and website, and we will continue working on that at the same time while we open our storefront. If we win the grant from the WSBA, we will invest that money in all the equipment that we need for the new storefront. We know that when someone try our recipes, they will love it and they will come back for sure. We are ready to move from the farmers markets and festivals to our storefront to be permanent for our community. Columbus is the best food town in America. People love to try new recipes, new food, so that's why Columbus is a perfect place to open a new storefront. I know that the people from my new hometown will really enjoy and love the recipes that I have learned from my grandma and my mom in Santa Cruz.